Welcome to Daily Neighborhood Ride. We finally got a little bit of snow. Just did a lap with the dog and thought I'd come out on my own, go around a little bit more. Well, I didn't go ride any bikes on Global Fat Bike Day. There was no snow and I was feeling lazy. It's not really that fun to ride in the dirt on a fat bike for me anyway. Even just having a little bit of snow makes it a lot more fun. I'd come try the super view. Oh, I think I aired my tires down too low though, for the conditions. I could be running them with a little bit more air, and a little faster. Oh, I started Daily Neighborhood Ride in the winter. We're coming up on a year, I guess, here in a month or two. I don't know if this snow will stick around. I was supposed to get up to like 40 in a couple days or something, but we'll see. This might all melt. Thank you. So they've been doing some cleaning in here, but I came through here and opened this back up. They purposely put a bunch of crap or brush in the middle of the trail, blocking the trail. I don't know what's up with that. Cool that they're cleaning up the buckthorn, but pretty lean. They're just leaving their piles and dropping big logs and dropping big logs and dropping big logs right in obvious trail. This tree fell down, blocked our great berm head over there. That sucks. I kind of forgot how bouncy and slow it is riding a fat bike. how hot you get. We're just slogging along. Hope you're doing good and looking forward to having a good winter. Right on.